My name is Dr. Sharon Bober. I'm a clinical psychologist here at the Dana-Farber, and I have two primary roles. I am the founder and director of our sexual health program, which is part of the adult survivorship program, and I'm also the psychologist and director of psychosocial services in the Division of Cancer Genetics and Prevention. The sexual health program is a multidisciplinary program dedicated to helping patients and survivors address and manage a variety of side effects and changes in sexual health and in sexuality and intimacy that are related to treatment. There are still only very few cancer centers that address sexual health after cancer. Well, we know that patients really have to take in a fair amount of complex and sometimes anxiety-provoking information in the context of learning about cancer genetics. I'm able to meet with both individuals and family members and help people really think about both the complexities of some of these decisions and strategies for managing the distress and the anxieties that come along with this information. Whether it's sexual dysfunction or whether we're talking about the really complicated feelings that people are struggling with or the difficult family issues people have to deal with in the context of genetics, these are not simple stories. And I think it's really important that people know that there will be somebody to really fully listen to the complexity of the story. And then to be able to sort of sit with a patient or a family or a couple and help them develop a roadmap for what to do next. And it is a great privilege and honor for me to be able to address those issues with patients and family members and to know that together we can really make quality of life better.